The following configuration of the gates are equivalent to. Now A is, let me say that the output over here is equal to P, the output over here is equal to Q. Let me write down the truth table. A, B, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1. Okay. So first of all, let me talk about P. P is the OR combination of A and B. So P over here will be given by, the OR combination 0, 1, 1, 1. And Q over here is the NAND combination. Okay. Q over here is the NAND combination. So Q will give me the answer. So Q over here will give me the answer. The NAND combination, so it will be equal to 1. Okay. 1, 1, and finally it will be equal to 0. And finally, when P and Q pass through Y, okay, P and Q pass through the AND gate to give me Y. So Y will be given by the formula 0, 1, 1, 0, which is the XOR gate, which is option number 3.